Goligoski. Fiala meets him. High slot, shot's not there. Fitzgerald took the lane away. This is Goodrow to the far boards. Scores! That one gets by Anderson. And the Wild, with Fiala's shot off the right side, have tied the game at two. 16:40 remains here in the third period.
Yeah, Fiala's going to get his 18th. You're going to watch 22 on the top side here. Look at three guys, two Sabres, one Wild player stacked up there right in a row. And Anderson knows it's coming, and he looks like he just tries to make himself big, gets up there, and he comes out. It catches him on the short side. And not, he doesn't look like he saw it coming. He knew it was coming, but he didn't know where it was coming. And he just tried to get that chest up there to try to block and be as big as he could, and it slipped by him on the left-hand side.